According to the data we found, number of waste that were disposed in the landfill is around 1,500 tons of waste per day. This is a small number. Besides, our teacher taught us that organic waste can be reduced. So, we discussed about an alternative solution to reduce amount of kitchen organic waste in the landfill. We did the experiment, and finally, we got the idea to make some product to reduce kitchen organic waste as the basic composition. And we named this product E-Rainbosa.
Tentu kami dari Jawa Tengah sendiri juga bangga ada dari sekian anak didik yang mengikuti lomba internasional, dan insya Allah akan dilanjutkan di bulan September akan mengikuti lomba internasional juga. Kita doakan bersama-sama semoga bisa mendapatkan gold sehingga bisa menjadi kebanggaan kita.